Thousands laid down their lives so that our country can celebrate this day. Never forget their sacrifices. Happy Independence Day. It is the 74th Indian Independence Day, that is on 15th August 2020. This day reminds us of all the sacrifices that were made by our freedom fighters in order to set India free from British. India was ruled by British for many years. The East India Company ruled in India for about 100 years. Our nation faced a long campaign to gain the independence. We as Indians pay respect to all the freedom fighters who fought bravely for our nation to get the freedom in the past. Also, women played an important role during the struggle of independence. When most of the men freedom fighters were in prison, women came forward and took the charge of struggle of independence. Sarojini Naidu, the Nightingale of India. She was an Indian independence political activist, politician, thinker and poet. She was the first woman governor of an Indian state. She selflessly and relentlessly took part in the freedom struggle and actively support Mahatma Gandhi's movement. Uda Devi, who was against the British regime in the revolt of 1857. Uda Devi and other female supporters are today remembered as warriors or Dalit Viranganas in the revolt of 1857. Rani Lakshmibai was the queen of Jhansi, North India. She was one of the leading personality in the great revolt of 1857. She became the resistance symbol for Indian nationalist. Captain Lakshmi Sehgal was not just a freedom fighter, but women who pushed efforts against the casteism in India. Umabai Kundapur was the fearless freedom fighter who educated young girls and who served her country till her last breath. Rajkumari Amrit Kaur was an extraordinary woman who brought comforts of her home, joining the League of Torchbearers who fought for the Indian freedom and for the betterment of Indians. She constantly worked for the welfare and rights of women and the cause for women education, abolition of child marriage, further system and health issues regarding the women. And there were many great leaders, both women and men, who participated in the freedom struggle of India. That is how we got the independence. Happy Independence Day, Jai.